Make no mistake, we are in the second surge. This is the highest daily rate we've seen in Chicago since the tail end of the pandemic's first wave back in May. This is the second surge that Dr. Fauci and Dr. Arwady have been warning about since March. We are now in it.
We are sounding this alarm because the increase is real.